Hey, what's going on? My name is Witness, and today I'll be doing a amateur Highlander demo review on Upward. If you like what you see, be sure to drop a like and subscribe. I do a lot of reviews on my channel and try to educate the TFG populace best I can. So let's just kind of get into this right here and see what we can give some feedback on. We'll play this at like 95. So we're reviewing the blue team. We'll just kind of go ahead and run it like this in the overview, so we kind of see positioning and stuff.
Thanks, Doc.
Okay, so nobody is really at the doors watching and seeing where sticks are going down, aside from your sniper kind of narrow peeking there. So I'll kind of say make sure you have someone calling what you see out of main, calling what you see out of the side door, and kind of what you see out of the side door. It can be helpful. You're still there's looks like your demo is not on the parachute, so might be doing a quick sec, like kind of a quick and fast one, or you might be going for a straight exchange. Your spy is right here on the roof, so let's see what we do. Your med's kind of playing pretty back and open, buffing everyone. So the sack, you need to like either hit a two rocket or you don't get anything. One, two, okay, that's one. You guys send two more. Demo is living up here, and he gets some kills. Your demo kills two. You can get your spawns here in exchange, if you want to. I would say that'd be a good play, kind of right now, just kind of getting out of spawn and exchanging quick as you can if your sniper dies. But your sniper is also kind of playing, I think, kind of back on hill. So like you can run through main and exchange here if you want to, but it looks like they're kind of just getting scared because your sniper dies, or they're just leaving right away, which is fine. Like, your demo's in a bomb. Like, this is good. I like this. You're doing some good damage. Yeah, not getting killed though. That's okay, dying there. That's fine. Headshot the heavy. That's good. We need to kind of watch and see for a spy or a flank blast at this point. Oh, because you don't want to lose your med walking forward. No one's kind of like heavy's isolated right now. Heavy's not really the class that's supposed to be that far forward. Just by the decoy can kill the med because no one's looking behind, which is exactly what happened to the demo also. So now you guys are on full disad. Your footer goes for a little play there. It looked like he was blind. That's fine. Maybe like if you get some more vision from your spy or something before you do that kind of thing, it'd be kind of good. But for the most part, we're just kind of waiting to get some tanks and take ground, which they are giving ground to the sniper's dead. You guys are doing a really good job of taking this little main area right here, so that's pretty solid. You do lose your soldier there, which is unfortunate. You do kill a lot though, because you just kind of get a lot of organized pressure up that hill. That was really good. So now we're just gonna get on. The sniper needs to die. Good. Watch for his flank. You're walking forward. Good. Watch for another guy. Like, you know, his spy is still behind because your sniper bumped him on this hill, so just kind of watch for him. Yeah, that sucks, but he's dead. Sniper's kind of forward without a buff. Their sniper's dead, so you can kind of get away with it. Tagged their demo. Looks like you guys are going for an exchange. Your flank is not buff pushing cart, and you guys are just kind of going through anyway. Okay, so Pyro should die. Good. Cart is not up the first hill. He's got a good kill on the soldier. Demo's alone, probably dead. Bye. You know there's Okay, good. Yeah, though their sniper's dead. I actually do like playing on roller coaster with the rest of your team. Having your demo play here too is good, and you just want to try to kind of box out this right here. This pyro can die very easily. Like, kill this pyro. Good. So you can kill these people right here. I'll take a kill on the soldier. That's fine. You guys need to cap. Oh, your engineer just kind of derping out. Let the cart roll back. So that'd be about like maybe 2 or 3 seconds. I like this. They're gonna trap this. Make sure you guys watch. Oh, yeah, you guys need to watch that trap. Pretty important. So you guys are walking up here. I like mobilizing at 90, but you guys have your demo. I would just kind of make sure you guys rotate lower right now with your demo, the super. So what should happen is that you go lower, have your heavy kind of watch this back door, uber your demo and pyro, kind of up the stairs. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So, no one watched this. Like, I don't really care about that happening. More so, no one was kind of watching the back. Like, your heavy was kind of too far in. Like, I think your heavy or your pyro, whoever's going to be in the Uber needs to be watching, or out of the Uber needs to be watching this back door so this doesn't happen. I don't like this. I don't like building in spiral. Never ever build in spiral. Never ever go lower. What? Okay, so yeah, going lower like this on big and sad is just kind of asking to get collapsed on because no one's watching this back thing right here. Like, your sniper kind of is. He has no support and dies. And like, I don't know. Like, you guys are playing really far in with like no help. Like, I bet your med's gonna die like 70 because no one's watching the back. Let's see. Yeah, you're sitting here at 80, no one's watching. Oh, there's a scout. Yeah, okay, yeah, no one watches the meds back and the scout dies. You guys are all have 4 people walking forward right here. Not good. Really, like, one thing you can do to kind of make this better for yourself is just until you get like 70, actually like 80, 90%, you just kind of sit out here. And you get like 85, you just kind of start walking lower quickly. And you just go for like the exchange, or like you go to Uber up these stairs from lower. In the meantime, like you can have like, you know, your demo and sniper kind of pressure tiles. You can have like your soldier try to pressure from lower. Or from Harry Potter. One thing too, like the suspensor over here is living way too long. I would say like getting your soldier set up right here is good. Or like your spy. And your soldier can just sit like right back here and just spam out the gun so your spy can get him to the upper. Yeah, who's watching? You guys are in, again, lower, spiral, no Uber. No one really watching, the big pyro's kind of watching it. Your heavy is aggressing, they Uber. They're probably gonna send one behind. Yeah, they go behind, no one's watching the back, and they just pressure you guys a lot. You guys do have died. Oh, your med dies, yeah. Okay, so I think you guys need to either sticky up this right here so they can't do that, or just don't be down here when you guys don't have Uber in the first place. that's my advice. So here, like, we're just kind of in spiral again. No heals this time. Yeah, like, again, that's fine. Like, you guys just gotta trade. Like, the biggest thing about upward first, or upward last, is that you just need to really get control of upward here. Kill the gun, and then get across and start spawn camping so your team can cap. You guys are kind of struggling with the getting the upper part, and a lot of that has to do with you're just kind of getting your Uber in bad situations, and you're just pushing like at really bad times. Like, the demo just ran forward and died. Now, see, if you coordinated like a bomb or something, like, what you can do is like you can like have your demo kind of pressure tiles and like try to like lay stickies right here at like the med speed. Good shot, by the way. So you guys have 80, so let's get you guys, you're just building in spiral again, you have 80. So you're going lower, okay, I like this, this is looking good so far. Is anyone walking behind? Doesn't look like it. It doesn't look like it, no one's walking behind. Oh, he forced that cut. Okay. So now we just have to get your people in the upper, get your sniper in the upper, or someone needs to be up here. You guys need to, like, at least be up here in, like, the stairs or something. At least from, like, right here, right, your heavy, you gotta start, like, shooting the gun, and you guys don't spam the gun. And if the NG wrangles it, your soldier can bomb him. Like, that's really good. Okay, I already headshot. You guys just stab. Someone dies. Med's just gonna leave. Oh, where's your med going? yeah, lower. Good, you live. Again, building in spiral, not very good. They have no demo, so you guys can try going tiles or you can go lower again. It really doesn't matter. Something looks like he's lagging a bit. You guys do have pretty big ad. You got no one watching the back. Like, the scouts just, like, dude, your soldiers are shooting your med for free. Like, someone needs to kind of watch that. If you guys have ad like this and you know they're upper, like, sometimes. Okay. So, too many people on the stairs? Med is just, like, I don't know, you guys, you're, like, going to push this. You have too many people on the stairs. Like, send out maybe two people at a time and just, like, have someone kind of watch behind. Like, I was gonna say, like, if you guys had Uber there, like, you could just run your scout over to your beam and have, like, your demo scout run up the stairs and just kill the med or whatever's in upper. But instead, like, I don't know, you guys just all commit, eat all the damage, and you all die together. Which is okay to do if it's like a sack wave. I don't like this telly down here. Right here is better. Let you kind of work main a bit more. Lower again, med's gonna die because no one's watching the back. This is kind of comedic at this point. I'm not really too sure, like, why you guys keep trying this, is not gonna work. You guys need to, like, be patient and just play around like a sniper. And you can run, like, you can run pushes like that, like, try to, like, force them or get kills. Because they're kind of hard committing for you whenever you guys are lower like that. You kind of bait them into you, but, like, don't commit your heals there like that. This heavy is probably a kill. Oof. Okay. Again, pushing up here, committing your heals. You kill two, that's good. Okay, so I was trying to try bombing here if your soldier's alive. Good. I mean, that's like whatever. Like, if you did that while he was wrangled, you could have got him while, like, his wrangler was out. But, you know, that happens. But now we're gonna do the part where you kill the gun. I like your demo. I like this. I like to see, like, a soldier or someone, like, hanging out right here. This is good, though. I think your medic can be kind of taking your demo, like, your medic should be taking your demo, like, bottom right. With, like, your pyro. Your pyro is kind of baiting everyone. Yeah, your medic and pyro are baiting the hell out of everybody right now. I like your... Yeah, good. Yeah, that was just... I mean, that was kind of a bait. I would say, like, put your heavy on cart with, like, your MG and scout. Pyro can be on cart, too. Or your pyro can be kind of bottom right with your demo and medic. Soldier right up here, and your sniper just kind of up top right, or just kind of up right here, watching the doors. That's really about it. So now we're on defense. Like, once you guys actually got into upper and got the gun down, it was good. I think your biggest issue is just actually getting into upper, pushing into upper. Because, yeah, I think you're just kind of caught in like a feed cycle and got lucky one time. Which, you know, better lucky than good, right?
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Pretty standard setup. Probably have your spy call whatever they're doing. I'm not sure where your spy is, actually. On roof. That's fine.
Mission begins in 10
I kind of like having your soldier play top right here, Because you can kind of shut this down really well. You can pressure the demo if they walk up too close. And you can also rotate the like playground with like a rocket jump if you need to. Good job buffing. I don't like playing right here because you can't see anything. If you play kind of right here, you can kind of see a bit more and have more room to dodge around. I don't like your heavy peeking. Oh my god, yeah, your heavy's just kind of peeking the sniper here. You don't know where the sniper is, so kind of peeking him like that is really risky. Your sniper is also, like, not being tanked. So that's kind of a big issue. His body shot your sniper. I think your menus is going to be tanking your demo on sniper here the most, while your, like, rusher classes kind of work for short heals. Your scout's also not buffed. 50 HP going to kill a heavy on 60 dies. Yeah, not very smart. Like, I see a lot of people just kind of, I don't know, your medic's not tanking. The people need to be tanked, and you guys aren't keeping your crit heals very well. Or you're just, like, taking fights on bad health and you lose people. Okay, you guys need to leave, like, right now. Like, leave now or you're gonna, like, lose people. Okay, so yeah, you know what I mean. It goes over to you're welcome, and now your med's gonna die. And goodbye. Goodbye? Oh, goodbye. Okay, yeah, good. Okay, so your sniper is alive on this spawn wave, I think, so you guys can play a bit more aggressive. Like, you can probably post up, like, yeah, exactly like this. Your heavy can kind of go, like, right here. Kind of watch this. Like, oh, actually, I have your heavy. I can sit right here and watch, like, side tunnel is good. I kind of want to see your scout a bit more healthy. Like, stand still for a bow, at least. Like, you know, just, like, stand still, get a bow. Running down in the tunnel without a buff is not, yeah, you should think, yeah, that's kind of a B. Just play up with your, bit over, like, your demo. Like, your heavy is too far forward. Your demo's not rotating the health, and you get spammed out. Your heavy either needs to, like, play a bit further this way to avoid the demo, or have your demo cut over this way to kind of kill their demo. You still have your sniper, so you still can't play in a bit. You guys are backing up, and your sniper's not dying. Your sniper dies. Your demo makes a good call to back up. That's a good judgment call. So right here, you guys are on disad, so I would say when they're Uber into you, just back up and try your best not to die. Like, don't want you to die in this Uber. Pyro dies, that's okay. Your flank's caught behind. That's fine. Back up. Should have a good third hole here, though. Yeah, you guys got out. You guys got out of second pretty cleanly, all things considered. This is kind of a tankier demo and sniper kind of map. Your sniper's not buffed right now. Get an arrow. Arrow your sniper. Tank him. Tank your sniper all the way. Your spot should kind of call where their sniper is. So that doesn't happen. Like, calling where the sniper is on third is so important. Because now, like, your heavy is in a good spot to kind of peek out, but the sniper can't watch him very well. And your demo can kind of spam part harder because there's no sniper alive to actually stop him from doing that. So, you guys are playing a bit too respectful for my taste. Okay, your heavy does a good job. Okay, so you guys just be on your pyro here. Like, you're going to use here soon. So your pyro should be watching forward. And just kind of, like, spraying. I don't like how your pyro's not spraying this part of the map down. Because if a spy's going to get in, it's going to be where a spy's going to get in from. Okay, you guys goodbye. There we go. Okay, so you guys committed way too much on that super push. Really, just kind of stand on this corner right here and hold, like, the bush area. And your demo can just, like, lay sticks under their feet. And, well, and, like, post super just death and kill less working things. But you guys overcommitted. Yeah, your pyro, I think, needs to just kind of spike this over here on the left more. Detonator's really good for just shooting in the house and just clearing the house really quickly. And I also just kind of would like to see, you know, if your sniper's dead, your demo being a bit more aggro on the part where your heavy kind of watches main, make sure you can't get ran at. So we're going upper on 7 minutes isn't bad. Maybe you guys had like an 11-minute time. 11 minutes is not too bad of time. It's like obviously not great. I think the average time is like 7 or 8 minutes. Rolls can be like closer to like low to mid fives. Okay, so your pyro should kind of watch this right here. Good. Your soldier should be playing up in spiral with like a battalion and a black box, just kind of denying this right here. That can free up a lot of space for your team. The sniper should die. Your heavy should be on the sniper. Like, heavy, get in the window, shoot the sniper. Okay. So you guys are getting set up pretty well. I'm just gonna let the camera sit right here so we can kind of see what happens. Sorry, I had to deal with some IRL stuff. Your soldier gets some nice skills on their method. You kill him or someone who's like flank on the sniper and kill him there? Otherwise, it's just not a very good hold. The card's close. I like where your heavy is playing. This is a very good spot. I would just kind of be on minis for the time being right now. Once you guys kind of get Uber and can get upper more established, is when you kind of want to switch off. This is kind of fine for the most part. I just kind of play like the night cart. See, their issue is they're not just pushing into you guys. Like, you guys played like the other two parts of this hold well, or like they're playing the like, yeah. Guess what? I was thinking was right. You guys are playing like the kill the gun, get into their spawn part well. They're playing those parts not so well. So that's about where we're at. Just about have 50 ad on you guys. So I don't know why they're not just bring down onto you. Okay, they use now. It's kind of on your pyro. Okay, Nemo dies. The heavy should die to this heavy? I hope. Oh, close. You guys stuff that push you guys have full Uber ad, so what's your demo this up? I think you actually have to like go into upper now. Good. You can probably beat them here. Your scout killed your demo, which is very nice. So you guys kind of reset here. The name of the game now is just kind of like same deal. Soldier's kind of holding close right here. Yeah. That's good. The soldier's kind of close, so you're not, don't be that buff. You're dead. Yeah, you weren't buff, dude. I was a little too greedy, I would say. Like, kind of backing up and getting an arrow would be good for your team. And then you're kind of like spamming it kind of passively. Be good. This lag. I would kind of get off minis at this point, just because you guys are kind of already in upper, and having the ability to kind of watch the car from right here is really valuable. Your heavy's kind of doing it already, but having heavy play down here, while you guys have upper, isn't very good, because that demo just gets to run out of your team for free. That's kind of the cause and effect of that. If there's no heavy upper, so they just come right up on you guys. You guys have to like forfeit the position. So that's kind of the issue. This is looking kind of like a round. Your sniper dies. I don't like how your flank's not taking buffs before they take fights. Make your scout kind of took like a 2v1 and died. Your soldier's. Yeah, that guy said he's dead. He's right. Your soldier just kind of got in there for free. Those are heavies in a bad position. They actually like do anything. No hit. Your heavy has no ammo. You guys are holding this little area really well. I would just like get off minis. Like whenever Andrew gets up, he probably is gonna still be on minis, but I would just kinda go on like Rentia. And there's plenty of time to build a level gun here. Heavy just standing in the sight line. I don't like where Heavy's standing. The sniper just needs to like kind of peek either upper or peek like through main to kill you. They just stay down here. Basically, if you think a sniper can see you, you should like probably move. You just spam. Not a lot you can really do there. Your demo is doing a million damage on her. It's looking like around. You're just kind of slowly wiping. Because they realize, hey, we can just kind of commit on you. What you're doing. Two good stabs. But you're just going to cap. Yeah. So I was just going to say, like, the biggest theme there, like, your defense really wasn't that bad. It was just kind of like your offense was dog because you guys, like, tried doing these weird lower pushes. And on third, I think the biggest issue I saw was really just that you weren't being proactive enough when your sniper was dead, and you like weren't really buffing people on cart during your third offenses. I would kind of try also sending your heavy into C house to kind of draw eyes for your team and then push, so then you know you're pushing into them while their back is turned. I did like when you guys went onto tracks when your sniper died. I mean, really, I would kind of rotate my entire combo there, because your demo can play a pretty good long-range spam game, but the only difference is that they can't peek you for free, because, like, their sniper or your sniper will just kind of stare down their demo if he tries to peek. So that's kind of my feedback. Hope you guys liked the video. I hope it helped. Thanks.